So now we're going to talk about the NNXT Advanced Sampler. It's a little more intricate than the NN19. So what we're going to do is add it like we've added every other module on this session. We're going to come over here below the NN19 since that's where we left off. I'm going to right click NNXT Advanced Sampler. So here you have the folder to select from. We're going to go to the Reason Factory Sound Bank. We're going to go to the NNXT Sampler Patches. And just select Reed and Pipe. And that'll bring up all the reed and pipe instruments, like the accordion, the concertina, the fife, it's kind of like the flute. So let's just select that. So that's the beat we have running. So now we have the fife assigned to the NNXT. It's a little hard to hear with a lot of the kicking bass and everything going on, but you could play a little something with that, and you can click this button here for high quality interpolation, which will make sure the sound sounds as clean as possible when you're playing it. This fife is really hard to hear over the original beat, but here you have the pitch wheel where you can it shows you the individual assigned properties that Reason has made for the pitch wheel. So when you play this, it doesn't have anything for the pitch. But here, it shows you this wheel is moving. To give it that five sounds sound, it'll move up and down to kind of give it a more organic sound like people were actually playing it. And then you have the basic controls of attack, delay, release, so you can change how hard the sound comes in, how soft it comes in, how long it lasts, the master volume, so you could turn it up, like for us, if we had problems hearing it like we just did, we can take the master volume, turn that up, and you could hear the fife just a little bit better.